Hello, I am Bhawna Gupta. I am an internal medicine physician at Centralia with Providence Medical Group. And if you are planning to become a patient of mine, I would be happy to answer any questions.
What do you like your patients to call you?
What they like. Sometimes they like to call me with my first name. Sometimes they like to call me with my last name or just simply Dr. G.
Where did you go to medical school?
Med school was in New Delhi in India, Lady Harding Medical College. Our training was about 5.5 years, and our education is quite comparable to the med schools in US. And following our med school, we did a 3-year residency at Sinai, which is Johns Hopkins University in Baltimore, before we come into practice.
What is my chart, and how is it a good thing?
My chart is a very useful tool where patients can access their own investigations and look at their own results. They can also contact the physician directly with their questions.
If I call with a question about my care, how long does it usually take for you or your nurse to get back to me?
We try to answer their questions within the same day. If it's acute, we try to answer them within a couple of hours. And also the patients can contact the physicians through my chart by writing an email, and that can be answered by the physician directly to the patient.
If you weren't a doctor, what would you be doing?
I like kids. Probably I would have been teaching kindergarten.
Do you speak any languages besides English? Can you give me a little example?
I speak Hindi, which is my native language. Aapka naam kya hai, which means what is your name? How are you feeling? Aap kaise hain?
Do you like to take Oreos apart before you eat them? Eat them whole or dunk them in milk?
I like to take the cream first.
What do you love about the people you work with?
We are a group of young physicians and we work together as a team. We cover each other, we see each other's patient, and we try to update what's going on. And as a staff, we have an excellent team. Our nurses, our front staff, we all try to work towards a common goal of helping our patients and taking care of them. And I really enjoy working with my team. Thank you for watching. If you have any other questions, feel free to contact us. We'll be happy to answer them for you.